So hi.
Hi.
Who are you?
My name's Erik Wolpaw, and I'm a writer for Valve working on Portal 2.
This is a question from the internet. Is Half-Life 2 Episode 3 related in any way to Portal 2?
Well, Portal 2 takes place in the Half-Life universe. So, in that sense, Half-Life is related to Portal, yes.
Anything in the game referring to any events?
In the Half-Life universe? It references similar to how there was kind of a light touch reference in Portal 1 to the events in the Half-Life universe, yeah.
How about the achievements, Ship Overboard?
That you'll find out when you play the game.
Demo before the release date?
No.
No?
Nope.
And the new SDK, can you explain some of its features, release date, anything?
You'd have to talk to Doug Lombardi about that. That's not kind of outside my realm of expertise.
Is he here today?
He's not, but I can give you his email address.
Okay.
Saw today, you wake up, you're still Chell, you get dragged back into the facility at the end of Portal 1, and a lot of time has passed, and you actually destroyed the facility in Portal 1 by shutting down GLaDOS, and it's been kind of in this backup power supply for, well, a long time, and the power is about to run out sort of catastrophically, and Wheatley, who's the little personality sphere you saw, wakes you up because he realizes it's probably time to get out and he needs somebody to help him. And then from there, the two of you kind of turn GLaDOS back on and then events proceed from there.
How long is the game?
Single player campaign is about 2.5 times as long as Portal 1. And the co-op campaign, completely separate set of puzzles, different story, is also about 2.5 times as long as Portal 1.
Is there any planned DLCs?
We are going to release some DLC, we just haven't announced any details of it yet.
Are they going to be free?
Well, we haven't announced any details yet.
And regarding PS3 and PC, I know that they can play together, but
yep.
How would that work?
Say again?
How would that work? Would they connect to the same servers?
Well, Portal is peer-to-peer, so it'll just look, you'll have your PSN friends and your Steam friends, and it'll all be on one big list, and you can just connect to whoever's playing Portal 2.
And Steam Cloud for the PS3, is it identical as Steam Cloud for the PC?
Basically, yes. Steam Cloud on PS3 is PS3 saves only, though.
That's awesome.
Awesome.